The easiest way to create items for Square Register is through your Square dashboard. To get started, go to square.com/login on your computer and sign into your Square dashboard. Select Items, then click Create Item. Here you can name your item, give it a category, choose a color or photo, and enter a description. Set its price, fill in any variation information, then click Save. To create a category, go to Categories, click Create Category, then add a name. Click Assign Items and check the box next to each item you wish to include. These item and category updates will now appear in your Square Register. To help you find items and categories even faster, you can organize them into pages. Go to the page where you want the item to appear. Tap and hold the item grid until you enter edit mode. Tap on the plus icon where you want to position the item, then select the item to add it to the page. You can also edit the name of your pages. Tap and hold the page name, then label the page. For example, favorites. Tap Done. To switch between items as images or text, go to Settings, then Item Appearance. Choose either text-based items or image-based items. The easiest way to delete an item is to go to Items in your Square dashboard and click the item. Click the Delete button in the upper right-hand corner. Click Delete Item to confirm the change. Now you know how to create items via dashboard. To learn how to do this on Square Register, watch our other videos or go to square.com/register-setup.